What is up, guys? My name's Stranger Danger. I'm here today at my favorite dive spot. If you know, you know. I'm always here, always putting it in the hole, getting those Mempachi, the redfish. Oh, who's this? It's my friend Amanda from, we went to New York together and we did the video where I tried to find fake Gucci stuff. That's so weird. So she came out to Hawaii. She wanted to visit and see what I got going on over here. And I told her she has to come spearfishing with me. And you guys never knew this, but she never ate fish before. Like, we went to Italy one time and had fresh fish at this 5-star restaurant. And oh my God, my eyes are burning. I gotta find some shade. That's better. No, not really. I'm just gonna angle differently. So she doesn't like fish, and I was like, no, you don't like fish because the fish in Texas sucks. She's from Texas. And so I was like, I'm gonna catch you some delicious Mempachi, fry it up for you, and then you're gonna love it. So that's the main goal today, is get her to eat fish and like it. Are you gonna try it?
I will try it.
Okay, I literally put a piece of calamari on her plate one time, and she was like, maybe I'll think about having it. I was like, it's like a chicken nugget, dude, just eat it. Like, and she never touched it, this beautiful calamari that we had. So today she's eating fish. I'm gonna make her eat it. So, all right, let's get out there. All right, guys, made it out into the water. Amanda, what do you think today?
So beautiful.
Yeah, the water is so, so clear. We came here last night for sunset, and it wasn't as clear as it is right now. So you guys are in for a special treat. I'm gonna start spearfishing first. We're gonna get a couple cinematics. So let's get right into it, roll the cinematic. I was like, okay, I think this is the deepest part of the cave. I can hear them all in there. And then I just let go, and sure enough, got a double kill. And this one is dead on arrival, straight through the head. This one probably still alive. Nope,
He might be dead. I might have got a double stone right there, but still gonna make sure to knife them, make sure they're super, super dead. Let's get these on the stringer. That's a good start to the day. On the edge of being legal. I'm gonna keep it, but I'm not gonna hit blind in that hole anymore because I don't wanna hit any small ones like that. But stone them again. Stuck. It's either bent or it's in a big, big fish. A big fish because the angle moved so much that I lost the spear. I'm afraid to pull it out because I'll lose the fish. Oh, I don't know what to do. Has already taken damage. Got his guts hanging out and not where my spear hit him, so I might have already hit this one time and he got off. So that's good that I got him finally. Gonna take him home and eat him. It's not good to have half dead fish hanging around. Thank you. they wiggled off. I'm so dumb. Stoned them. That's five. I think that's good. Amanda went in. She's probably cold or tired. I'm like hot, honestly. It's really warm out today, summer day here in Oahu. And got my full suit on, so I think I've had enough. I'm gonna try to see if there's dolphins too, because all these dolphin boats are circling. So I'm gonna swim out there real quick, maybe get a quick dolphin video, and then go home and kick it up.
Make myself clear, guys. I meant cooking the fish, not the dolphin. Okay. Hey, Amanda.
Hi.
How'd you do out there?
It was pretty good.
Got tired though, yeah?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, it's okay. We made it. We're alive. I want to show you guys the fish that we got. After Amanda left, I caught two more minpachi, so we definitely have enough for a good feast. I can even share some with my roommate, Corey, because I love to share with my friends, so let's see what we got. So these, of course, are minpachi. Seems like my favorite fish to hit. It's just the easiest one for me because I'm good at getting in the cave. So these are the two that I got with the double kill. The first one was pretty small, but this one, oh, he's so big. And then I got the small one after that. And then two, this one's pretty average size. I'd say he's good at least. And then this one is a big one. So we're gonna be feasting tonight. Are you excited to eat these fish, Amanda?
I'm excited to try them.
I'm not giving you any other food, so.
I have my mango.
Okay. Hey, Amanda.
Hi.
You ready for some fish?
I guess so.
What are you making there, though? Oh, a little papaya snacky.
Yeah.
Didn't want to eat the fish that I made. No, it's okay. She's going to try some. What is up, guys? We're back in the kitchen zone. My friend Amanda is here, and I'm going to make her try some fish. So, just gonna show you super quick while we make it. It's literally, I only make fish the exact same way every single time. I feel like I've found a system and I'm gonna stick with it because it's really good. I like the way the fish turns out. If you guys think I should try to cook the fish a different way, let me know, leave a comment below how you think I should cook it or how you cook it. I know that you can smoke minpachi and it comes out really good. I gotta find someone with a smoker and maybe we'll hook it up with that one time. But for now, we're just gonna fry them the way we normally do. Let's fry these fish. Too early. Frick. It's okay. Oh yeah. What do you think of that?
I don't know.
Does it smell weird?
Yeah, it smells kind of weird.
Okay. Amanda's really sensitive to smells, she says, so she says she might have to leave the kitchen while I'm cooking it. Is it making you want to leave, or is it not that bad?
It's not as bad as I thought it would be.
Okay, Amanda, it's ready to eat. Don't be scared. Okay, so basically, Amanda, you just go and pinch a little section that's been cut. And then eat that. So this is a little hot. I'm gonna let it cool off by blowing. Yep, it's awesome. Your turn.
No. Grab the big bit with the fried stuff on it. Yeah. Just pinch it out. You'll be fine. Your hands are okay.
No, my hands are sensitive.
Really? Okay. I thought I had sensitive fingers. Take that whole bite, Amanda. Oh my god.
I'm scared. Okay, it's not bad.
It's delicious. Now eat all of this. Oh my god, don't hit it.
No. I don't like the texture.
What?
But okay. The taste is
well,
the taste is good.
You just work on this little zone right here for now.
Okay.
And yeah, I'm just gonna eat it.
It doesn't taste like ocean fish.
What do you mean?
Like
you want it to taste like the ocean?
No, like I don't know. Have you ever been to a restaurant and like gotten fish and it tastes like ocean fish? Like
that's old fish. This is fresh fish.
Like, it doesn't taste like fish. Like, it's a too...
Because you've only ever tasted fish that's not fresh. This is what I've been trying to tell her, you guys, is that she has judged her life of fish experience based on fish that's been, like, caught in the Atlantic somewhere and then shipped slowly to Texas, where she's from. And then, so the main problem is that when you leave the guts inside of the fish for a long time, it like poisons the fish. And then also a lot of fish that are caught not sustainably are killed by suffocation. So the fish are caught in a big net and then stored in some wet storage. And then they're like eating each other's shit or whatever. And then finally the fish dies because it can't breathe because there's no oxygen, or it's like just, you know, it just dies because it's not out in the ocean, because fish are meant to be in the ocean. So the way that we have the fish, it's killed immediately, gutted within a couple hours. I'm gonna start gutting my fish in the ocean. I think it's better. And then cooked only a few hours after it was caught. So this is the best way to have fish, and I think she likes it. She just doesn't trust it. So yeah, I think you just gotta keep trying it. Have an open mind. So yeah, that's it, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I'm gonna keep eating these amazing menpachi that I caught. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And leave a comment if you wanna see more of Amanda. And also tell her to eat more fish and no be scared. So that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.